Guys, it's KB. It's almost 3 a.m. and I'm kind of bored. I just wanted to stay up all night and draw. And this is what I've done so far. I've drawn all of this in like 15 minutes maybe. Either that or the time just went a lot faster. I'm extremely warm and I kind of need the bathroom. But I'm too scared to get up because someone was just up here like 2 minutes ago. I'm just gonna wait a little bit and I'm gonna draw. I'm not sure if I should add anything to this or if I should start drawing the background. I think I'm gonna do the background right now. This is how I use Procreate. This is normal speed. I'm kind of slow. I'm not really sure what colors to use. What I'm trying to draw is kind of reddish brownish. So I guess I'll go for that, but it's also greenish. The colors. I'll go more down here as well. And I guess I'll do this as well. Make more background. And don't make the color. Down. Sketch, you can barely see this, which is fine because I don't need to have the background on. I can just turn that off and go the background color here. So you can't really see this, but you can still kind of see the sketch. Like, this is me. I think the only reason why my eyes aren't tired is because I'm wearing glasses. I think it's safe to go to the bathroom now, so I'm gonna go. I'll film my way there, but obviously not while I'm actually there, just because I'm late and I don't want all you guys to be able to see is either darkness or my iPad. So, actually, I should probably keep my iPad on. And I will charge my pen. Well, come on. I'm not actually tired, I'm just extremely warm. I don't know where the lid is for my pen. Oh, I found it. Got it. upside down.
That just ruined it.
Okay, there. Okay, so this is background crap. Not really, but like, I can make it work. And this is color for me. This is color for me. Okay, I'm gonna sketch it with this pencil. This is the one that I use. So good. Like, whatever. Oh, this is the inky pen that I use. See, I never actually get to do this. Do I have the color of my glasses in here? Yes, I do. It's one of these two. I'm not sure which. Oh, wait, it's both. I'm also kind of quiet when I draw, so there's that too. I feel like I should start doing commentary on drawings, and kind of just talk about anything, but also about art. I've got a video that's ready to be uploaded. I'm thinking about doing commentary on it. I also don't have music on it, but like, that only takes 2 minutes. Music isn't a difficult thing to add to drawings. Also, I'm sorry for breathing like this, but like, I gotta breathe. I've also watched regular show before because regular show's great. If you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. Oh, also, I'd just like to say, canonically, HMOs Elena have already had the word in, so just putting that out there. They're already married now. Because there's like, so we've kind of already planned what the video for the wedding is supposed to be. This is going to be hand drawn, by the way. I've already got a couple drawings for it, and I can show you them right now. Important stuff. So these are the drawings for the wedding. There isn't much because it's kind of difficult to just come up with ideas like that on the spot. But, so there is like an idea we have, and it was one of the first things we planned actually. And it's not to do with them, but they do have to, but, something happens during the wedding that we planned to continue on next month, so, well, this month, because it's June now, but it basically, oh, you'll see that later. Oh my god, I can't believe that's this month, I'm actually kind of excited. So, we've also got like a big change planned for TVF. It's a good change, so don't worry. It's also kind of sad. No one dies, but it's still sad. I'm just turning up the brightness so I can see. Colored this. Also so I can fix this. There's like 50 Adventure Time songs stuck in my head all at once. That's fun. Kind of messed with myself without glasses, but at the same time, I like my glasses. you guys don't know what my face looks like, and I'm not gonna show you, but I'm gonna show you what my glasses look like. These are just kind of pink, but also kind of black. That's it, really. Just at the back of the bed. This isn't even our house, by the way. This is our parents' house, and this is also where we normally. Well, this is. Well, whenever we film a TVF episode and it's like set at Emily or Rosalina's house, this is where it is. Except Rosalina doesn't live here anymore. That's just Emily. She's all alone now. Very sad. I'm extremely quiet, so I'm sorry. I would put on music or something, but copyright. I would also sing, but that would require me being a bit louder. Usually, it just depends what song. But I'm just gonna sing one song on repeat. That's like having a song stuck in your head, and that's not fun. We will record more TVF at some point, by the way. Probably, maybe this week. Maybe it's Sunday, just tomorrow. Yeah, maybe then. I don't even know what I just said. That doesn't matter, I can just put in the video. Ooh, look at 3 a.m. It's really weird. It's so quiet and dark, but also peaceful. And I am able to sit awake. The reason why I say I'm so tired is because I'm just trying to be quiet. I'm not actually that tired. It's mostly just the darkness and the thought of being tired. I've stayed awake only once. Actually, not twice. I only really remember once though, because that one time was kind of recently and I fell asleep 3 times while drawing in the middle of the day. So that's fun. If I do stay awake all night tonight, I'm like, now I'm going out for dinner tomorrow, so I'll probably be out late. So, I probably won't be able to go to bed early tomorrow, so that's fun. Actually, that's technically today again. Whatever. Oh my god, oh wow, this is 13 minutes of just me talking and drawing. This isn't the type of thing I talk to myself about, this is the type of thing I just think about. The type of thing I talk to myself about is more just like me being stupid and TBF voices, or like if I'm frustrated. Just have those days where you're just like really sad for no reason. Because that was kind of my day today, but at the same time, it's pretty obvious reason, because like it was only me and one of my friend it was in. She's not in my class either, she's only in one of my classes, and that class we had to miss today because we had 4 periods worth of a test, except the fire alarm went off during one of them, so I ended up FaceTiming, and then we also FaceTimed our other friends who weren't in school, and I ended up doing PE alone, and it was extremely boring, and also made me feel awkward, because PE is fun all the time, definitely, 100%. Like, PE is like my favorite subject. You can tell it's not. What is my favorite subject? Probably art. But at the same time, I feel like I'm one of the worst in the class.
Not because I don't like my art, because I actually do, but like, I don't know, it's just, I just don't feel like I'm good enough for that class, because people, like, so today for example, like my teacher was just like, so the problem for most of you when you answered this question was that you didn't give enough detail, and that's okay. My problem with it was that I didn't answer the question full stop. So it was a question about Vincent van Gogh, and I answered a question about artists in general, and I was the only one who did that. So that's one example. And this also wasn't me saying, like, I don't want to be in this class. I do want to be in this class, I just, this is just me being aware that I'm definitely not the best in that class, 100%. I'm not that worried because I'm only in third year, but the thing I'm most worried about, to be honest, is my report, because like, if I'm not on track, then my parents will be mad, and I feel like I'm not on track. Like with every other class, even if I'm not doing well, at least I think I'm at least on track, but with art, I don't know, which is weird because I've always been good at art, the subject. Like, I don't get it. Like, my teacher even let me draw on my iPad for one of the assignments, which was fun. And what was even better was that no one else was annoyed. Everyone was just perfectly okay with it. Although there is one thing that makes me feel like I am on track, and that's because my teacher keeps asking me to give her a tutorial of how to use an iPad, because she says that I'm a pro. I'm definitely not a pro at this. I still don't even know how to use Procreate properly. For example, I don't know how to film a different layer. Although I was told once by someone in my ear who I never talked to. By the way, if you guys enjoyed this video, then I could do another one of these at some point. Not anytime soon, but like, well, not very soon, maybe like a month. I don't know. Something, I don't know. But yeah, if you enjoyed, then I could probably do this again. So, if you want that, then just feel free to say so. It's funny because I don't even think this is taking up that much battery. Also, that was just my pen hitting my phone. noodles suddenly. I guess I just thought about morning and I thought about noodles because whenever I'm here I have noodles in the morning. Not like for breakfast first thing, but I do have noodles and they taste really good and now I want noodles. Like such a child. I don't have a problem with that because well as someone who very much enjoys cartoons and wants to make cartoons including animation and voices, I think it's okay for me to be a child. And to act like a child. To be a child on the inside. Whatever. My hand is a shadow. Don't really have much to say, so I guess I'll stop recording for now and then I'll record more later at like, I don't know what time is that. Okay, it's like 3:30, so I'll record more later probably, like 5 maybe, if I'm still awake by then. So I guess see you guys later, bye.
You can't see it, especially not on my iPhone's own, so that won't turn it off. But it's still brighter than before. Also my iPad has only lost a couple of percent. I've only lost 7% after like 2 hours. Sure what to say, I guess I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna call it me.
this works. Look at my glasses now. She's so pink. Anyway. See. Starting to look like daytime now. And also, I'm drawing Peridot, kind of. And also, I've got like 5 million freckles, so I drew all of them. Especially my arms. I gotta show you my arms if I had enough light, but like, I don't, so I can't. So, deal with it. This is my color palette for me. These two are colors, by the way. This is my t-shirt. thing to say, so this is just, you know, you watching me draw, but not at the normal speed that I would have it in other art videos. I'm tempted to go to sleep, but like, it really looks like morning because it's summer. I don't like summer, by the way, because I'm very, 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 very heat sensitive. It's not fun. It looks like I'm wearing pajamas in this drawing. But I'm not. This is just what I would normally wear. Background. So that's a t-shirt. The design was not mine. It originally looked like this. So I got the design from. Except it's not really, I got it from real life. So guys, I'm actually probably gonna end the video here. I don't know. I'm going to the bathroom at one point and just sit in the shower or something and draw. So if I do that, I'll record. If not, then have a good day. And yeah, just I'll probably do a vlog with DJ. Today, at some point, because now I'm in the mood to do so. May have a face in it that will also be unlisted. I never make private videos because I don't see the point. And I guess to like free up storage on your phone. But like that's the only reason. So yeah. I'll probably just make it unlisted. And put on some sort of playlist. And I'll stop recording. I'll turn this off now.